Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn Collector's Edition. Alright, so here you go, look at this is the front, we got the character, I forgot her name, we got some random ass symbol, PS4, Earth is ours no more. Oh shit, damn, okay, I see you. All this shit. This fucking light can get out the way. It made my God damn it, dude. All right. Yeah, this light's bugging. This light's really blowing me right now. So this is what it comes with. We gotta take it all out. Statue, steelbook, art book, DLC, crap. This is multiplayer shit. Oh, no, never mind. don't mind me. And all this other bullshit. Okay. We got this crap. Okay. There you go, it's the front of this shit. But before I get started, if y'all want me to play this game, please go to kingsip1.com, go to Games You Have to Platinum, and please do the fucking survey as soon as possible. Because I really want to play this, and I know as soon as I open this shit, I'm not going to play it at all. Because, you know, Iron Banner! But, because it's going on right now. So, I'd rather play that than this. Sorry. But anyways, okay, we see that. Gonna open this up. All right, dude. You have to keep advertising. God damn. Shit. Oh my God. Okay, here we go again. All right, so I managed to take out the box and here it is right here. So we got, look at that shit. That looks so fucking nice. Let's zoom this in right here. There we go. There we go. Gotta make sure camera gets a nice ass look at this box. Look at that shit. Damn. What the fuck is that? Damn. The Land Before Time. The game. It's like, hi. Okay, so open this up. Right. Okay, so here we go. Got the steel book. Right, it says it right here. Can't see it. Badass motherfucking character. I swear to God, every time I look at this person, she reminds me of Trip from fucking Enslaved. Every single time. Okay, let me open it real quick. Okay. There you go. There's Trip again. I swear to God, she looks so much like Trip. Fucking Enslaved. Okay, anyway, okay. Get my mind off that right now. Here's the fucking, this is DLC, oh, collector edition includes, yeah, basically DLC. Oh, I'm gonna let it sit right here. This fucking light can go away. Maybe I did a wrong spot to do this damn unboxing video, I swear. Put that in the side, and then we got the book. So you already know what I'm about to do. Let's hold on. All right, so you already know, I'm about to just flip pages real fast. If I can fucking do it. Just let me get some spoilers real quick. Come on. Let me get some spoilers. Yeah. That's my home right there. That's my house. That's my city. It's the final boss. The weapons I'm about to use on him. Okay. Alright. Oh look, this is Zelda. Alright, it's just artwork. Right, I mean, fucking map. Whatever. Alright, it's straight. Whatever. Alright, then the side. And then now the fucking. Let me see if I can do this with one hand. Can I do it? Yes, I can do it. Oh my God. Oh no. You fucking kidding me. Alright, I managed to open that fucking piece of shit styrofoam over there. And then here we go. We got Trip, the toy. I'm gonna start calling her that for now. I really don't know what the main character name. I don't know what her name is, but I'm calling her Trip. Every game, I swear, I always have a fucking name for them because I don't fucking give a fuck about names sometimes. What is this? Oh crap! I gotta do bullshit. Man, fuck this. All right, get this shit off. Do this shit in one hand. Hopefully, I don't break anything. I feel like I did. Fucking. Come on. Come on. I don't want to put the camera down again. I don't want to put the camera down again. No, I'm doing it. Oh, fuck this. Double hands. Okay, stop. Stop, camera, stop. All right, there we go. Get this shit off. Fucking... Please. I don't want to put the camera down. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. There would be tape there. I'm gonna break the boat. All right, fuck this. All right, so according to this, it's supposed to be there? I think, I don't know, maybe, but all right, here, anyways, here you go, it's the statue. I'm gonna zoom it in, hold on, zoom it in for y'all, make sure I'll get a good ass look. Okay, if I can stop moving, please, look at that shit, look at that, that's so cool, dude. This is like 9 inches, I think, I don't remember. That's so cool. I have no idea where I'm gonna put it though. That's the problem, but all right. And that's basically it, dude. That's all I got for this shit. How much was this, like fucking $100 for all this? For like this 3 of these, DLC, game, book, statue, that's basically it. Box right there. Another box I really don't care about. Well, I guess that's it. All right, I knew that one thing I forgot to show you was the inside of the steel bookcase, was basically the same thing as this right here. It's literally the same thing as this. I don't see the point of that, but all right. I guess we have to see double image of everything. All right, that's it. That's Horizon Zero Dawn. Sorry. That's Horizon Zero Dawn. You get the statue, you get the CD, you get, okay. You get the game with the fucking arrow instruction, DLC, steelbook, art book. I don't know if you care about the boxes. I mean, I'm gonna throw them away. I'll probably keep that one. I'll probably throw that away. But yeah, that's it. Horizon Zero Dawn, the collector's edition. If you all want me to play the game, like I said, kingsuper1.com. Go to Games Yet to Platinum, click on the white box, do the survey. If you don't want me to play it, that's fine. I'm probably not gonna play it for a long time anyways. But anyways, all right, that's the unboxing video. So stay tuned for the next one as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever, period.